consideration. It is the only case in which a charge of espionage was launched, a conspiracy to commit espionage.